Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to add an image to an existing business document using Business Document Management in Finance and Operations. This experience will allow you to add an image to an electronic reporting template by using Microsoft 365 service or the appropriate Microsoft Office desktop application. In this example, I'm going to add a brand image to the free text invoice. As a prerequisite, the technical consultant has prepared the model mapping and added a date with the brand image to the free text invoice model mapping. No prior knowledge of the electronic reporting framework is required for you to update the free text invoice template. I'll sign into Finance and Operations using the accountant role. First, I'll add a brand image to the company information. Go to Organization, Administration, Setup, Document Branding, Document Image. I'll select New, enter a name for the image, select the change link in the image area, and then browse to the image file that I want to use. Then I'll select Save. Next, I'll navigate to Organization, Administration, Setup, Document Branding, Branding Details. In the Images area, I'll select the image that I just added. Select Save. To open Business Document Management, go to Organization Administration, Workspace, Business Document Management. I'm going to add the brand image instead of the existing image to a new document using the free text invoice template provided by Microsoft. I'll select the New Document button to create my template. Select the free text invoice to use as a template, then select the Create Document button. In the pane on the right, in the title field, I'll enter the name for the template. I will leave the name field empty, select OK to confirm the start of the editing process. I'll select Show Structure. In the template structure, I'll select Show Bindings. Here I'll choose the cell with the existing image and the data source with the brand image. Then I'll select Bind to change the image. Select Save and close this template. To verify the image has been added to the template, go to Accounts Receivable, Invoices, All Free Text Invoice. In Print Management, I'll need to choose my template in the Report Format field. Close this page. Choose any free text invoice and then select Print, selected to download the file. In the invoice that is open, my brand image is displayed. I've given you a quick look at how to edit a template in the Business Document Management. With this knowledge, you're now ready to create and edit your own business documents. For more information, see the Business Document Management overview on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching.